Okay, you scum. Code Red. We are under attack. Time to earn those expensive explosive collars I bought you all. Sensors indicate an intruder has entered from the east wall, fluttered around the security light for a curiously long time, before finally breaking into the compound. Get out there and stop him! Believe me, you don't want to wait for my mind-blowing motivational speech.
bravery. What heroism. What a superhuman physique. You almost remind me of myself.
Gentlemen, the danger has been neutralized and identified as a Mr. Drury Walker, a.k.a. Cameron Van Clear, a.k.a. Killer Moth. No, seriously. Unable to access our computer system due to IT not being one of his special powers, he resorted to the usual monologue, detailing his plans to expose the squad in some kind of half-baked revenge plot. His moving speech allowed the squad time to effectively flank and then squash this insect. Needless to say, the whole affair was moth ado about nothing.